Good morning, students. Myself, Vishnu. I am your English teacher. Today we are going to learn. I am going to teach you English subject. So today we'll start our class with the alphabetic skills. Okay. So in English, first I want to ask you one question. In English, how many letters are there? So there are 26 letters. How many letters? 26 letters, that A to Z. So A to Z we have 26 letters. In previous classes, when you are in nursery or UKG, UKG, already you have learned alphabets, small alphabets and capital alphabets. So here, see first, these 26 letters are divided into two categories. How many categories? Two categories. First one is vowels and second one is consonants. Okay? Vowels are, so these 26 letters are divided into two categories. One is vowels and second one is consonants. So vowels are 5 and remaining consonants are 26. Total, sorry, 21. Total 26 alphabets are there in English. Understand? How many letters? 26. 21 are consonants and 5 are vowels. So, what are the vowel words? Vowel words are A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowel words. And the remaining words are C, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, A, L, M, N, O, sorry, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Understand? So, these are the 26 letters and 5 vowels and 5 consonants. Vowels are A, E, I, O, U and the vowels are remaining 21 letters. Okay, so here we have a small, see here, look at the pictures and complete the words. So here we have to complete the following blanks by the using of pictures. Okay, by seeing the pictures we have to fill the boxes. Understand? So if you observe this, what is this picture? This picture is cat. C A T. What is the spelling of cat? C A T. Cat. Okay. Next. And what is this? And what is this? Box. Box spelling B O X. Box. What is the spelling of box? B O X. And see here. What is this picture? This is cake. So cake spelling C A K E. Cake. C A K E. Cake. And this one? Yes, correct. Dog. Dog spelling D O G. Dog. Okay. And this one? This one? Bed. Yes or no? Is this bed or no? Right. Bed. B E D. Bed. Okay. Next. And last one. What is that? This is fish. F I S H. Fish. Okay. First one is cat. Second one is box. And third one is cake. Fourth one is dog. Fifth one is bed. And sixth one is fish. So, and some we have some more pictures are here, and the fifth one is, what is this? Goat. Goat spelling G O A T. Goat. Okay, and this one, when you wear this, it is when it is more sunny, that time we will wear this. This is called hat. Hat spelling is H A T. Hat. H A T. Hat. And this, I think you children mostly like to play kite. Okay? So, kite spelling K I T E. Kite. Okay? K I T E. Kite. And what is this? This is jug. J U G. Jug. J U G. Jug. Okay? Understand? So, after J, what we have? J after we have A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, J. J after K. So, this is what? K, key. K, E, Y, key. K, E, Y, key. And this is lamp. Lamp spelling L, A, M, P. L, A, M, P. Lamp. And this is sun. Sorry, moon. Is this sun or moon? Moon. Moon spelling M, double O, N. Moon. M, double O, N. Moon. Okay. And after, what is this? Nest. What is that? Nest. And what is this? Nest. N-E-S-T. Nest. Okay. Letter M. N. And after O. O means what is this? Have you ever seen this? Yes. This is mop. M O P. Mop. And this one? This one is pig. M
lesson. Okay? Thank you.